Fantastic job. I'm so proud of this guy for what he's done this year. I can't even tell you. Great comeback for our team. Showed a tremendous amount of resiliency, you know, in the game. We didn't play great, but we won the SEC today, and we're so happy about that.
After he goes in, what else sparks that turnaround for Jalen and his offense?
Well, you know, we got a couple stops on defense. We were struggling, right? And, you know, the offense just kept going out there and playing, and we made some plays, and we knew we could make them. We just had to make them, and we did.
When you saw your team play the way they did in the first half, did you know exactly what needed to be done to pull this one off tonight?
Yeah, we had to make some adjustments on a couple formations they had us a little messed up on, and we got the players straight on that and played a little better in the second half.
All right, I'm going to talk to this young man right here. Coach, thank you.